This is a song that I first heard on a record that my mother had when I was 9 or 10 years old, okay? It was by the Mills Brothers. And their special guest on the record was Louis Armstrong. And I thought this record just had, was such a gas. It had funny lyrics and it kind of bopped along. And it was written by Irving Berlin, America's greatest songwriter. And it was originally in a movie, Alexander's Ragtime Band, sung by Ethel Merman, if you can believe that. But this song, like that I thought, you know, had such funny lyrics and moved me so much as a kid. Later in my life, it took on, these funny lyrics took on a deep and profound meaning for me. And we're going to leave you with this one. Once again, Paul Pigat, Lindsay Mitchell, yours truly, Jim Byrnes. This is a song that's called My Walking Stick.
That makes me click.
in lover's lane. That was your front nut. If I was ever caught without my cane. And my ditzits and what's up, 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 what's up,